Here's his 1-1 to the right side for Toadvine. He'll plug it up to first, and the Fleshes have won the pennant.
Couple of them real quick.